What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. And today we're going to do three science experiments with liquid nitrogen. Let's check this out. First of all, we're going to pour a bunch of liquid nitrogen inside of this bowl. Wow, that looks so awesome. I love liquid nitrogen. Boom, just like this. And then here, whoa, it makes such a crazy noises. And right here, I got soap bubbles. And I'm just gonna blow bubbles right into the liquid nitrogen. I keep missing. Well, look at that. It's floating, but it's all ice now. Can you see it? Wow. Let's see close up. Look at them. There is a bubble, it's floating, and look, it turns into ice. And it's not even touching liquid nitrogen. Look at that, it's ice. Wow. Look at them, they just float. But then it turns into icicles, and they still float. Why do they float? Let me know in comments below. Why don't they just touch the liquid nitrogen? Look, there is a giant bubble. I'm gonna put it, whoa. I can't even touch it to the liquid nitrogen, it just freezes. Look at this. And it's floating, and boom, it's frozen to ice. Oh, that's a big one. Here you go. Halfway, it's already turned into ice, and boom, wow, and it pops, and the rest is ice. Wow, this is so crazy. All right, let's dip this bubble. Whoa. This is too much fun. Look at them. And it's ice. And wow, it melts into my hand. So crazy. Oh, it popped as well. Do you see? Wow, look, it's pieces of ice. It's not even a bubble anymore. You see, it doesn't pop. It's just ice. For the next experiment, let's find out what will happen if I just pour soap mixture into the liquid nitrogen. Whoa! Whoa, oh my gosh, it's so much fog. This is insane. What is going on? Oh no! Whoa! What is this? Whoa! Check this out! What is that? This is so crazy! It's all bubbled up and froze. Look at that. Wow! This is insane! I honestly did not expect for it to happen. Let's make a thumbnail. Look at that! Oh my god! You know what I should do? I should grab some. Look at this. This is like soap now. There's still liquid nitrogen in there. Wow. Ooh, it's cold. Look at that. This is just ice. Icy soap. We made snow. It's cold. Woo! It's very soapy. It melts into my hand so quickly. You know what? It feels like snow as well. It's so cold. Wow. Give this video a huge thumbs up, every one of you, if you like that experiment. Wow, look at that. Woo! It's cold. That's cold like snow. Do not try this at home. I got here a beaker. And then I'm just gonna put balloon over it. Hopefully this time it will not break. Carefully, boom, just like that. Actually, I'm gonna put straw in there and I blow up the balloon. Just kinda halfway blow up a balloon, no big deal. Next, what we're going to do is just put liquid nitrogen in here. And then we're going to put this beaker inside of liquid nitrogen. Let's see what happens. Look at the balloon. It's getting smaller and smaller and smaller. And guess what? I'm not even taking out any oxygen from the beaker at all. I'm just cooling off the air inside of the beaker. That's it. What I want to achieve to get that balloon so cold to where that balloon gonna go inside, all the way inside. Wow, look how much that balloon just shrunk. Now I'm just gonna help it a little bit so it gets sucked in inside there. And look what's going on now. And I'm using thorns so my hands don't warm up any air inside of the beaker. Let's see how much will it get expand inside of this beaker. Wow. Look, it doesn't even wanna float anymore. Why is that? Now let's pull it out. And ice inside of it, you see it? I think my breath is pretty much got frozen. Now we're gonna leave it like this. Now look at that. Look at that balloon. Oh my gosh. Oh wow, it popped out. Whoa, so fast. And it's self-filling back up again. Isn't it cool? And if you want to get it faster, I can warm up this tube and it's going to fill up even more. It's really cold, so be careful. Don't get yourself frostbite. Pretty cool experiment, don't you guys think? Well guys, that's pretty much it. Let me know in comments below which experiment was your favorite. I think my bubble, the one that I pour ton of bubble mixture inside of the liquid nitrogen, I think that was my favorite. Also, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. It tells me that you're still enjoying this science experiment stuff, so I will make more. Well, thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.